That's what makes basketball beautiful. It brings together so many different people and cultures and personalities. There's so much creativity in basketball. I guess that's what I really like about how it's not just for people that are into pure athleticism, but also that have some of that art and creativity that they always think they got to choose the arts or they got to choose sports. And when you're in basketball, every single time down the floor, it's like it's a new Picasso. You know, you're painting a picture. And that's why I just hate it when guys go too much one-on-one and they just butcher that painting. When you pass the ball and you share the ball and you give confidence to each other by saying, in effect, you know, I believe that you're going to make that shot. I mean, if you have the choice to create, you know, 10 beautiful passes of goodwill versus zero, you know, why wouldn't you take the former? It's a great opportunity for the colleges, the university, the high school, young people to really work on the physicality of their games and to really amp up their performance. Because when you can just be really chaotic out there, cause a lot of turnovers, have a lot of energy on defense, a lot of good things happen. The key to basketball is making it simple. It's really no different than just hanging out with your friends or in what you do. Keep it simple, stupid, and all things will make sense. And when we start overcomplicating things, we start getting ourselves in trouble.